Hello and welcome back to another episode of Goblin Knights. Today we are continuing on the main story, the rabbit hole, and we are going outside, and let's just load this one. Case files. Okay. So we just need to go out and patrol Gotham, and maybe on the way we are going to continue Cold Front, since we are at the right level and we just need to stop crimes by the regulators. So we'll focus on this 2.1 and maybe also get this one. So let's go out. Okay, let's see where we are going. So there's a crime there, but yeah, so these two is where we will focus. So let's start with this one. What's this? Maybe on the way back. Okay, so that one, then that one, and then on the way back, that one, and then back. And maybe get some of these secret caches on the way. Maybe that one before we go over here. Okay, let's get down. Came up here, they got a sniper.
Down you go.
Oh, those doesn't seem good. You're in the way? Stupid sniper. You're a champion. So there's apparently champions now. Yeah. her from behind. Grab her. Thank you. scared.
It.
That's one. That's two.
Gotcha.
And the third.
I'll take that.
That was it.
It's like you guys aren't even trying anymore.
Okay, let's see. Then the secret identity.
Sees you, you won't get a chance to plant the files.
I hear you. Thanks.
What was that?
That's guns. That's not good.
Check that out! You made a mistake!
Abort mission. They spotted me.
You can finish the job another evening.
Damn it.
You're going straight to Blackgate!
this way, please.
Officers needed near Robinson Plaza. We have reports of known criminals moving cargo.
The organ deliver.
It's somewhere around here. Who knows what they'll do if they spot me? Better be careful. Interesting.
Okay. So that one we need to disable. You down, and then I'll disable the cameras. Oops. And then I'll take those two down.
Lights out.
Or maybe I'll just go up here.
Belfry, I need to get this somewhere cold, fast.
I've contacted Dr. Tompkins. She'll meet you at a drop site.
Do you have an appointment? I'm kidding. Come here. Dr. Tompkins, thanks for taking my call. Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it. Just happy it got here in time.
Crime resolved. Okay, and what's next? Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. Day. So, new challenge. Tracking an activity will display a mark. At James Gordon's Memorial Park. Okay. At Fox Tigger. So let's see who's closest. That's one. Okay. And Fox Tigger. Where is that? Maybe I just take this one first. Maybe it's in here. Gotham City. See what this is about.
What's a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They'd put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. He always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah. But we both know he meant you bats. Not him. Except with a squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
Why is it so laggy all of a sudden? Oh, there we go. Progress further in the investigation. So now we need to go somewhere. Just found her. Maybe we need to find her again. Maybe we need to find something here. Oh, there she is.
All's clear. That girl. Not the bat I was expecting to see, but if he trusts you, so will I.
Likewise. I assume you've got something in mind. Fill me in.
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
So I've heard. She's not half the commissioner he was.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force, but now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, and dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
Hoping the gangs will do their dirty work for them, that's horrible.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
Helping is what I do. And those who actually care about Gotham will hopefully see that we're on the same side.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
Sounds good to me.
Okay. Contact the officers to help clean up and protect Gotham City. Help various contacts doing patrols to earn distinct rewards.
I know they don't say it, but the GCPD needs you.
Thank you. So, what now? Now we got... speak to her again. No. Find someone else here. just... Oh, okay. Yeah. Go... We have found her. And spoken to her. Maybe we just need to find Lucius Fox at Fox Tagger. So let's see. Yeah, Fox Tagger. Can we at waypoint? Okay, it's take this one on the way and then go to Fox Tagger.
Whatever Batman left, it's around here somewhere.
Batgirl identified.
Six.
Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Secret cache found. And then we need to go over there. So let's get down this. Station. caretaker. I guess there's something blue here.
No place like it, is there, Mr. Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Just the important things. Sneaking up on your allies, for one. But not how he managed to be in five places at once. I feel like if I look away, everything turns to chaos.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thank you?
Don't thank me yet. Lumentra and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tekka. As long as I got a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
These flowers are gorgeous.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
With this, the sky really is the limit.
Now you can thank me.
Thank you so much, Mr. Fox.
Over here.
So, flying is now a thing?
I'm dying to try this baby out. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
Whatever I need to do.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne,
they won't hesitate to take me down. What do you recommend?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
For once, I'm not the one who has to handle the programming. I'll get you those scans, Mr. Fox.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
No flying until the surveillance drones are taken care of? No problem.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
Okay. So, let's see. So, this is the first drone, I think. Yes. So, let's get going.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then I'll be free to fly back here whenever I need to.
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. Surveillance drones we can take care of. Sending the coordinates now.
Copy that.
The GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
Of course. How do you want me to get the data to you?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
So when the drone stops at a station, I can move in. Copy that.
Wait for the drone to dock before you can scan it.
What's up there? I'll look at that back afterwards. Come on, duck. Oh, this. It's a secret cache. Unlock and collect Batman's secret cache. Interact with the ID scanner. So that's what it is.
Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it. Thanks, Mr. Fox.
Batgirl acknowledged.
Yes.
User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
Gotcha. Okay. So. Done with Montoya. Okay, so now we have fast travel between these points. let's see if we can get the last of two one in the main story.
To deal with. I'm sure they tried their best.
I'm sure. Now we need to get moving.
Yeah.
this episode is beginning to be a bit long. So, what we do is, I'll end this episode here, and next episode, and between episodes, I'll find out what we need to do with the detective over here. And I'll see you next time. And hope you like the sound, because I just got a new Microsoft phone, so I don't need to use my headset anymore. So, see you next time, and bye.